Burns treasured three things in life above all others: his family, his faith, and his football, particularly Celtic Football Club. Tommy Burns was a unique and special man, an inspiration to many of us. I'll miss you, old pal.
Very moved to see the Rangers management team of Walter Smith and Ali McCoys be two of the pallbearers bringing Tommy's coffin into this church, because I well know that such a sight might not have been as pleasing to others as it was to me. So today, I applaud you.